defined about 11 years ago. And crazy story, and I won't bore you with the story because it's long, and we'll be here for another 3 hours if I was to tell you the story. It's nuts. But it turns out that he is Rob Hurst, the chief songwriter and drummer from Midnight Oil. And my birth mother is actually an opera singer for Opera Australia at Sydney Opera House, which is nuts as well. But anyway.
I wonder where she gets it.
So, Rob is off on a Midnight Oil tour at the moment in the States and Europe, but we did get 2 days together. We came into the country and we got to hang out for 2 days, and it was really beautiful. It's really lovely to have that time. We haven't seen each other for 3 years, so that's been really hard. But I say that because Mark and I wrote this song with him. It's the very first song we collaborated, and it's a really special song for us. It's about farmer George Bender, who was bullied by the coal seam gas mining companies, and it resulted in taking his own life. And so this is an ode to George. If you haven't seen the music video for this, I really encourage you to take a look at it. It describes beautifully his story and just basically educates everybody in that area. And we didn't know that it was going on. We had no idea. And so I was really excited to be able to bring that information to everybody. This is called The Truth Walks Slowly.
a quick fix dollar could ever be.
Thank you.